Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today I'll show you how you can make ringtones in iTunes with three easy steps. First we will change the song length, then we will create AAC version, and then we will rename the song. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm going to show the procedure using Windows PCs. But even if you're using Mac, the procedure is going to remain same. So let's begin. First up, open your iTunes application on your computer or Mac. Now go to the top left corner and tap this drop down. You'll have many options here. Make sure that music is selected. Now there are different options from where you can select a song to make a ringtone. Like you can tap recently added section and you can find recently played songs here and you can select a song from this list. Or you can tap on artist and select a song based on different artists. Or you can tap on albums and select a song from albums here. Now I'll tap on songs here and I'll select the first song. Now what I have to do is I'll just right click the song and here you have to select get info. Now a pop-up menu appears. From this menu you have to click on options. Now as you can see here, there is a start and stop time of the song. Now we have to change it. So we have to make sure that the total length of the song is 30 seconds or less than 30 seconds, which is required for creating ringtones. And if the length of the song is more than 30 seconds, the method will not work because Apple doesn't allow ringtones of more than 30 seconds. So let's change it. So to do that, first mark this checkbox. Now change the start time. Let me put it as 5 seconds. And now I'll change the stop time. As I said earlier, we have to make it up to 30 seconds only. So I'll add 30 seconds to 5 seconds and that is 35 seconds. So my stop time would be 35 seconds. And finally, I'll mark this checkbox. This completes our first step. Now, as you can see here, I've taken these timings just for demo purpose. You can select your favorite 30 seconds of the song to make it as a ringtone. Now I'll select OK and close this pop-up. Now let's move on to our next step and that is creating AAC version of the song. If you're using an earlier version of the iTunes, you just have to right click the song and you will find the option to create AAC version of the song right there. But in new version of the iTunes, it is moved on to some other location. So now, go to top left corner, select File, select Convert, and then at the right side, you have an option to create an AAC version. Just tap on it. Now, as we see here, it is creating an AAC version of the song. Now, as you can see here, a new AAC version of the song has been created with 30 seconds of total length. This completes our step number 2. And now let us move on to step number 3, where we will rename the song. And to do that, just right click the song and select Show in Windows Explorer. Now if you are using a Mac, there would be an option which says Show in Finder. Just tap on it. Now as you can see here, it is a new song with M4A extension. Now we have to rename it to M4R to convert it to ringtone. So let's rename it. Now after renaming it, it will give you a warning. We don't have to worry about this warning, we just have to select yes. So just select yes. That's it, our ringtone is ready. This completes our step number 3. Now we just have to sync it with iTunes. So go to iTunes, select the drop down and now you have to select tones. And now go to your Windows Explorer again and we just have to drag this file to iTunes. So let me just resize the window for ease. Now you just have to drag this ringtone into iTunes. Just hold it and drag it into the iTunes. That's it. Now let me just close this window. Now your new ringtone is available to sync with your iPhone. So just connect your iPhone to your computer or Mac and sync. So let me show you this new ringtone in my iPhone after syncing with my computer. So let's open settings, scroll down and tap on songs. And again scroll down and select a ringtone. So these are all my old ringtones which I had created using the same procedure, and here is your new ringtone that we have just created using this procedure. You can also create ringtones on your iPhone directly using a GarageBand app, which is a free app in the App Store, and the procedure is given in the description below. So that's it for this video, guys. Hope it helps you. Thank you for watching and give this video a thumbs up if you liked the video. So subscribe, stay tuned and keep the notifications on for my next videos. Thank you.